I can't say it with it in my mouth. The average American. Okay. Sorry. Maybe I should do that again. That made me blush. I was like, it's in my mouth now. I can't speak. About 94% of Americans consume strawberries in their home.
94%
of households. Okay, got it backwards. Please feel free to leave them in the spaces below. All right, let me think real fast. Strawberries as their...
It's 53%.
53%, okay. I could screw up a few times. But in Argentina, they used to believe that... Poison. Strawberries are also born... They're born in the U.S. Let me try it again. Just do it again. Multitasking is not my thing. Lining strawberries. Okay. I love the way strawberries smell. And scientifically, strawberries came from the Guinness. I want a drink. Okay. I can do this. Stop thinking about alcohol. Okay. More than 75% of all strawberries grown in the United States are grown in California. I was gonna say Canada. That makes no sense. Now I have in my hand a cup of calories. Okay. All right. That would have been pretty funny, but. Now, with Americans consuming so many strawberries, you'd think strawberries would be. It would be big business. Strawberries would be big business. Okay. Do that again.
You have 2 points,
Candy. I'll remember that for next time. Okay. And in a future video, facts about whipped cream. To use my thumb. It's not strong enough. Okay. And in a future video, facts about whipped cream.